Hello friends, welcome back to Drama News Alert. I am going to provide you the yesterday's question paper of the morning session, which is VRO. Okay, let's get started. Question number 1. I will directly provide you the keys. Okay, question number 1. Option is D. Question answer is 1. Question number 2. Option is 3. Question number 3. The author of the book Feathers and Stones was, option is 1. Okay. Question number 4, option is 3. Jawaharlal Nehru. Question number 5, the option is 2. Question number 6, answer is 4. Venkata Krishna Iyer. Question number 7, the option is 1. Question number 8 is regarding Article 280, which is related to Finance Commission. Question number 8, the option is 4. Question number 10, the option 3. Next question, the present Vice Chairman of Niti Aayog is, option is 2, Rajiv Kumar. Money bill shall be introduced at the first in, obviously it's Lok Sabha only, 12-4. Question number 13, option is 1. Question number 14, option is 3. Question number 15, option is 2. Question number 16, option is 1. Okay. 17th question, option is 4. 18th question, Satpura Hills Range and Vindhyan Hills Range belongs to the type of rocks. 18, 1. Okay. 19th question, meanders are found in these places in case of Ganga and Godavari rivers. Option 19th. Answer is 2, Allahabad and Antravedi. Okay, question number 20, monsoons that occur from June to September in India are known as, option is 3, southwest monsoons. The second largest port in Andhra Pradesh is, option is 4, Kakinada. Question number 22, electricity is generated with natural gas in this project in Andhra Pradesh is, option is 2, Vijayeshwaram. Question number 23, option is 1, A only. Okay, which is encourage girls to get married only after the age of 18. Now question number 24, the government of Andhra Pradesh has announced enhancement of old age pension and reduced the age criteria from, option is 2, 65 to 60 years. Okay, it's a reasoning type question, I guess. Question number 25, option is 2. Okay, next question. Question number 26, option is 2, Andhra Pradesh District Poverty Initiative Project. Question number 27, option is 3, B and C only. Choose the word which is least like the other words in the group. Copper, zinc, brass and iron. Answer is 3, brass. Okay, this is a reasoning question. 29th question is option 2. It's a maths question, I guess. No, this is a reasoning. Question number 30, option is 1. Question number 31, option is 2. Question number 32, option is 3. Question number 33, option is 2. Question number 34, option is 3. Question number 35, option is 1. Question number 36, option is 4. Now question number 37. Option is 2. Question number 38. Option is 1. The name of the submarine which was newly introduced into the Indian Navy on 6th May 2019 is? Option is 4. INS Vela. The prominent person who received the Padma Bhushan Award in 2018 is? Option is Ilayaraja. The woman who was appointed as Tribal Welfare Minister and also as Deputy Chief Minister in Andhra Pradesh in June 2019 is? Okay. Question number 42. This United Nations specialized organization held its centenary conference in Geneva in 2019, June. Option is International Labour Organization. 4. Okay. Question number 43. The metal ion present in vitamin B12 is? Option is C2+. Consider the following question. Chamfer, chicory and vanilla. Which of the following above are plant products? Option is 4. A, B, C. All of the above. Question number 45. Option is 3. Okay. Men of iron will can achieve many things. In the above following sentence, iron will means. Okay. This is a reasoning type question. Option is 1. Strong determination. Question number 47. Option is 2. Question number 51. Okay. Let's. It's a part B. Question number 51. Option is. Question number 52. Expand HFL. Option is 1. High food level. Question number 53. Option is 4. Question number 54. Option is 1. Question number 55. Option is 4. Question number 56. The option is 4. Question number 57. Option is 2. Question number 58. Option is 3. Question number 59. Option is 2. Question number 60. Option is 3. Question number 61. Option is 1. Question number 62. Option is 1. Question number 63, option is 2. Question number 64, option is 1. Question number 65, option is 3. Okay. Question number 66, option is 3. Question number 67, option is 3. Question number 68, option is 1. Question number 69. Option is 3. Question number 70. Option is 4. Question number 71. Option is 4. Question number 72. Option is 4. Question number 73. Option is 3. Question number 74, option is 3. Question number 75, option is 3. Okay. Next, question number 76, option is 1. Question number 77, option is 4. Question number 78, option is 1. Question number 79, option is 1. Okay, option is 1. Question number 80, option is 3. Question Question number 81. Option is 1. Question number 82. Option is 2. Question number 83. Option is 1. Question number 84. Option is 2. 85. Option is 4. 86. Fourth option. 87. Fourth option. 88. Third. 89. 2. 90. 3. 91. 2. 92. 3. 93. 2. And question number 94 is option number 1. Question number 95. Option is 4. Question number 96. Option is 2. Sorry. Question answer is 2. Question number 97. Option is 3. Question number 98. Option is 1. Question number 99. Option is 1. Question number 100. Option is 3. Coming to question number 101. Option is 3. Question number 102. 3. Question number 103. 3. Question number 104. Option is 1. Question number 105. Option is 4. Question number 106. Option is 3. Question number 107. Option is 2. Question number 108. Option is 4. 109. Option is 4. Question number 110. Option is 4. 111. Option is 3. Question number 112. Option is 2. Question number 113. Option is 4. Okay. Question number 114. Option is 2. Question number 115. Option is 1. Question number 116. Option is 3. Question number 117. Option is 3. Question number 118. Option is 2. Question number 119. Option is 1. Question number 120. Option is 4. Question number 121. Option is 3. Question number 122. Option is 3. Question number 123. Option is 1. Question number 124. Option is 2. Question number 125. Option is 1. Question number 126. Option is 3. Question number 127. Option is 4. Question number 128. Option is 3. Question number 129. Option is 1. Question number 130. Option is 1. Question number 131. Fourth option. Question number 132 is fourth option. 133, third option. 134, fourth option. 135 is first option. 136 is fourth option. 137 is 3 option. 138 2 option. 139 is 4th option. 140 is third option. 141 second option. 142 is fourth option. 143 is fourth option. 144 is first option. 145 is fourth option. 146 is fourth option. 147 option is 1. 148 option is 4th. 149 option is 2. 150 option is 3. Okay friends, it's over. Hope you all like it and please do revise. Maybe these questions may repeat in the upcoming examinations. Okay, thank you.